Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Jason, and we're always listening to your questions here at WebTegrity, and one that we've been receiving a lot lately, I wanted to do a video about. Now, we're always listening to your questions on Twitter, Facebook, and YouTube, but this one came in on the live stream that we do on YouTube on Tuesdays at 11 a.m. Central Standard Time. So that's a great resource for you guys if you're looking to ask questions in a live environment and get an answer right away. This one had to do with anchor links. Now, we've done a resource before on how to make anchor links, and if you don't know what that is, that's where you have a link on your page that shoots to another area of your page. So we do have the resource on that if you do not know how to do that. A question that was laid on top of that is, how do we get it to scroll smoothly? And I want to use an example using one of our current clients. Here we have KCM Consulting. They're a consulting agency that does a lot of different services. And to organize the information, we thought it'd be best to have a nice breathable open area that speaks directly to the client that they're going for, and when they click on our services, it shoots to another area of the homepage using an anchor link in which they list out their services, and each one of these shoot to a page that's more built for that particular service as far as search engine optimization. It's a great idea. This concept works very well for people that have a lot of different services, but This anchor link is kind of a jarring experience. Like when you click that, look at how it shoots right down. And if you're on the desktop, it may make sense. Your screen may be large enough for you to understand what's going on. But if you're on the phone, I want to show you what this looks like. Now let me pull you back here into full screen. And here I am on KCM Consulting's website on the phone, and it looks great. But when I click our services, it just shoots right down. It's like a foreign experience. I'm in a completely new area, and for it to scroll more smoothly could be considered a better user experience, and a lot of people are looking at how to do that. Now, if you've been looking how to do it and you found this video, you've probably come across something like this, and you're like, whoa, wait a second. I have to write jQuery? And that can be a little bit more difficult than what you're looking for. jQuery will certainly complete this task for you, but not everybody wants to mess with this kind of complexity, and they're looking for something more simple, and I have the solution for you. It turns out there is in fact a very good plugin to achieve this task, and you'll find a lot of different plugins. I mean, you can find plugins for anything within WordPress, but a lot of the plugins involving smooth scroll come with unnecessary options. What we really like about this plugin here at WebTegrity is it's very lightweight. And we're all about building things lightweight. So, I mean, here, even with this theme, it's a custom-built theme. We only have, up until before we chose to go with this plugin, we only had two different plugins, Advanced Custom Fields and Gravity Forms, because we love Gravity Forms here at WebTegrity, as do many other people. However, we're also going to add this jQuery Smooth Scroll. It's very simple, and what's great about it is, yes, you do need to use jQuery to achieve this task, but that's all this plugin is doing. It's not adding in unnecessary WordPress dashboard menus. It's not adding in all this code that's simply unnecessary. All these options that you're simply not going to use. You just want your anchor links to scroll smoothly, and you don't want this much any other complexity added on top of it. And that's exactly what this plugin is about. It's called jQuery Smooth Scroll by Blog Synthesis, and that's even the way he advertises it. This person, you know, I assumed it's a male, but could just as easily be a female. They already know that people are looking for something that's very simple. They even say all CSS and JavaScript files are compressed to score high in Google Page Speed Score. This is exactly what we're looking for, and I'm going to show you how simple it is. We just installed it. Took about 2 seconds. Let's hit activate, and I want to show you again what this is like, just so you can see it side by side. Let's look at the experience when you click on it right now. Kind of a jarring jump down, and let's reactivate with the plugin active, and let's click the button again and see what changes. It's this smooth scroll. We didn't need to activate the plugin and go into a menu and then figure out all sorts of options. We just activated it. And the natural way that you do anchor links within HTML is already transferred into this smooth scroll functionality, which is outstanding. As an added bonus, and you can't see it because my face is on the side of the screen. Let me go ahead and remove that. As an added bonus, you get this nice, beautiful little arrow to the side. And when you click that, it smooth scrolls right back up to the top. And I do want to show you guys, let me go back into full screen, how that just completely improves the experience on the phone. So let me refresh the website here on the phone. And let me go up here. And let me see if you can see that. You can kind of see that. Let me click our services. Look at the smooth scroll, much better experience. And you still have that arrow in the lower right hand corner, very subtle. When we click it, we're scrolled right back up to the top. So this is a very simple solution, very lightweight. It's using the exact same code that you would have to write yourself in jQuery and inserting it into your site in a very minimal fashion. Highly recommended. Hope this guys answers your question if this is what you're searching for. If you need more help with WordPress, go to webtegrity.com. We have all kinds of resources here, guys, for all kinds of questions. Just go to our resources area. And chances are, if you have the question, we have been asked it before, and we might already have a resource for you. So please check this out. Corey just did a video on the new Revolution slider, which, if you've used the Revolution slider, it's a little cryptic at this point. And if you're looking to go deeper into WordPress, we have a couple different options for you there. We have online classes that you can purchase that'll really help you dive deeper. And if you're local to San Antonio, you can actually come to one of our local classes where we'd love to teach you more about WordPress and answer your questions. So please use this resource. Much of it is free, and it's for you guys. Other than that, I really appreciate you guys coming by to check out this video. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel to get more tips on WordPress in the future. Other than that, good luck developing WordPress, guys.